He turned pro in 2009 after taking first place in the Auto Amateur Championships. Since then, he has been turning heads and killing shows all over the world. In 2016, he placed sixth in Mr. Olympia. That's number six in the world, just in case you didn't know. He is currently 6 weeks out from competing in 2017 Mr. Olympia, but he found the time in his schedule to be here with us today. So ladies and gentlemen, I need you to stand up and make some noise and welcome to the stage, all the way from the Netherlands, Roelly the Beast Winklaar!
We'll be right back.